A commander of TikTok's army was killed by artillery fire at the time it was reported. Live on the social network TikTok that their mission was successfully completed with only one person injured. Presumably, they will supplement the loss